Happy birthday to you.
No, no, wait.
Happy birthday to you.
Guys, wait.
Happy birthday, dear Kato-san.
Okay, thanks, but
happy
I...
Happy birthday to...
So, I was waiting to tell you this on my birthday.
Uh-huh.
And, Miku, I got my own concert.
Sure.
No, I'm serious.
You said you didn't want to be in a concert and now you just suddenly have your own? Yeah, right.
I never said I didn't want to.
Why don't you buy it for Miku?
It's April Fool's Day. She's obviously lying.
Look, Miku.
No way. This is fake.
No, it's not. It's literally not.
Prove it.
Google it off.
Wow, cool.
Why are we just learning about this?
I'm surprised you didn't know already, actually.
Well,
oh, wait, I'll be right back. Stay right here.
Kato, you're taking forever.
I'm coming.
What do you think?
That looks a lot like my Magic Mirror 2017 outfit.
What? No, it doesn't.
You're just jealous, Miku.
I swear to God, if you start fighting, I will snap. I'm watching a soap opera with Prima, for God's sake.
Please, children.
Oh boy,